We are Mars Rover Manipal from the Manipal Academy of Higher Education, and we are glad to present our simulation task video for the European Rover Challenge 2021. For the simulations of Leo Rover, we have built an obstacle avoidance algorithm to execute which we first launch the simulation environment gazebo followed by ROS visualizer RVIS. To check the live video feed, we now visualize the image topic. Going forward, we stream the IMU sensor values.
We have three modes of traversal, the first being teleoperation by a keyboard, the second using the joystick provided by the Freedom Robotics user interface, and the third being autonomous, which works on the principle of robot localization.
We are converting the depth cloud data we get from Z to stereo cam to laser scan data to detect obstacles. Now we are showcasing the autonomous navigation task of traversing to AR tag landmarks and detecting them. Avoiding obstacles in its path, the rover travels towards two AR tags of ID1 in succession. Moving on, we start the simulation of URT robotic arm by launching Gazebo and RVIS. To check the live video feed, we visualize the camera topic on RVIS. We use the recommended Xbox 360 controller as the main mode of teleoperation for the UR3 robotic arm. The robotic 2F85 gripper has been installed and configured on the UR3 arm, and its motion is being controlled using the Joint State Publisher GUI. Here we are showing the interfacing of Gazebo with RVIS for optimal simulating experience. We are configuring the path in RVIS which is being executed in real time in Gazebo. Now, we are moving the arm to align its camera with the marker so that it can be detected. In this case, it is an AROCO marker of ID2.